The colorful event introduced and showcased the cultural and traditional norms of the Akwaluthi people to the rest of Namibia. People from all levels of society came out in their numbers to the Onalusha Royal Palace to celebrate the annual Omagongo Festival. This is one of the many platforms where elders transfer their customs and traditions to the younger generation. The occasion celebrates the marula harvest, from which the Omagongo juice is squeezed, a popular drink for most Namibians residing in the northern regions. Prior to this event, more than 1,600 liters of Omagongo had been extracted specifically for the event.
We must enjoy Omagongo, as it is one of the most cherished commodities of our culture. I want to thank the organizing committee who have ensured that this annual festival continues to be a resounding success within our society.
This is the second time the Akwaluthi Traditional Authority is hosting the event, the first one being in 2006. The festival is rotated amongst 8 northern traditional authorities, namely Akwaluthi, Ombalantu, Ombaja, Ukolonkathi, Ondonga, Ukwambi, Ongajera and Ukwanyama. It is held anytime from February to May, depending on the marula harvest.
It must be stressed, therefore, that our culture heritage does not end, must not end at mementos and the mere collections of objects exhibited in museums. It also includes traditions, oral living expressions inherited from our ancestors and passed on to our descendants.
Ndapanda Shuya, NBC News, Onalusha Royal Palace.